push it down. It was your doom, Lenny. Lenny, are you okay? Were you jealous that you're okay? There's a sign in the window that he struck you a crescendo, Lenny. He came into your apartment in a bed stain on the carpet. And then you ran into the bedroom.
Cute! When I zoom out, he looks so cute. Fuck. Loving punch. You're not supposed to die from it. Vito, do you wanna call? Do you wanna come talk? What time is it for you?
The chorus refrain. Annie, are you okay?
9 p.m.
Was inspired by Rizoska and a dummy used to well, cardio
I swear, whenever you join the
training,
call, someone does a long-ass fucking say, TDS Annie, so I don't hear okay? what you're saying.
While practicing
right,
recitation
right,
on
the dummy. Are we?
Okay, it's over. What did it say?
It's... You said it's 9 p.m.
9 p.m.?
Yeah.
So, are you like on a normal schedule now?
Well, I woke up maybe 6 p.m.
Yeah.
6
p.m.
Yeah.
That sounds great.
Yeah, I think I got a good 5 or 6 hours of sleep as well. That's good.
5 or 6? Are you yeah. having trouble sleeping?
Yeah.
Why? Are you okay?
I'm fine, don't worry.
Vito, are you okay?
I'm A-okay.
Are you okay?
Vito, are you okay?
Ved. Thanks, Ved.
Anytime. How's the model going?
Good.
I'm honey.
I'm a little brain dead, but I think it's coming nicely.
That's good.
Coming out. Someone in my chat was super nerdcat earlier and we're like, Annie, I think Evil should have a different outfit. She's not a copycat. She should have an entirely different outfit. Why are you not drawing an entirely different outfit?
And a completely separate rig as well.
Yeah, a completely separate rig.
Yeah.
A completely separate VTuber, separate channel, separate everything.
Separate creator.
Separate creator. remember a separate turtle. Maybe like not a turtle, but maybe like a fucking spider. I don't know.
Spider owner. Fucking make it a separate language as well. You know?
Yeah, the language. Squid.
Yo, the squid VTuber, that go hard.
Squid, I'm pretty sure there are squid VTubers.
I don't see them.
Ah, why like, if an actual, like, squid, then, yeah, I've never seen one.
Yeah, no, I want an actual squid.
Yo, we
I don't want a squid girl.
Did you see that person who made you into a bottle in 3D?
I did, yeah.
They should make a squid VTuber.
You're giving them more work to do.
No, I'm just giving them ideas. That's called inspiring. While you're away,
inspiring.
We're giving them more ideas to do in the meantime until you fully return.
Gotcha. Well, you hear that, Kat? Annie is demanding. Demanding.
Demanding.
With.
Demanding. Well, I didn't demand, but he put that in my mouth, so.
Yeah.
I think he's actually excited about it.
About being a squid? Yeah, that's my dream come true. I've always wanted to be a squid, come on.
Then why are you a turtle?
Squiddle 987. I'm a turtle because that's the only VTuber model I could find, okay? If I found a squid VTuber model, bro, I'd be a squid. Okay?
Wait, but didn't your friend make that model for you?
Upgrade from a mosquito.
You must have requested it, no?
No, it's because my Discord profile picture is a turtle.
Ah.
My profile picture's always been a turtle.
So like if someone made you a squid model, you would use that instead.
Oh yeah, I would drop the turtle model immediately. No more turtle. Squid VTuber now.
You know that Bella asked me if she could make a turtle model for you? Maybe I should ask her to make a squid instead.
Oh god. Please don't.
I'm getting conflicting vibes here. Like first you wanted, now you don't.
Well, I wouldn't want to trouble Bella, that's the only thing.
No, but she like brought it up herself.
Yeah, but I wouldn't, but like, you know, she's very busy, I'm sure, and like, she's gotta do the raking and stuff. So I wouldn't want to trouble her with squid endeavors.
Squid endeavors?
Yeah.
You know that if not her, someone else is gonna make it, because they're watching the stream and they're like, okay, I'm on. They're probably already sketching it. That's how crazy your community is. Something gets mentioned, and 1 millisecond later, they're already on it. That's crazy!
I'm expecting a squid VTuber model by the end of the day.
Wait! You're challenging them!
They wouldn't actually do it, surely.
Chad, who's already sketching it? Tell me somebody is already doing it! Got it.
Oh,
imagine
great.
By the end of the day, there's like 100 different squid VTuber models.
I'm gonna use them all.
Yeah, you better. You fucking better.
Easy.
Don't underestimate the swarm. The swarm is crazy.
That they are. That is true.
You gathered some swarm.
What?
It's not even, yeah.
I raised them myself, actually.
You raised them? Hey, or Neura did?
Yeah, I guess it's mostly Neura. Which does explain the crazy aspect,
does
you Vidal know?
Does Vidal want to swap his avatar to a squid because he wishes to give Annie 10 tickles?
Yeah, the insane gaslighting. It's,
yeah.
A positive Neura's fault.
10 tickles? You want to give me 10 tickles? Don't tickle me, I hate it. I actually, bro, can you get tickled to death? Because if you can, I probably, if someone tickled me, I would probably fucking die.
I'm sure you could die of, like, exhaustion. Yeah.
Exhaustion?
Yeah, from being tickled so much.
Oh. Oh god. I'm never letting anyone do that to me.
I'm sure it's happened to some people in the past. They've just straight up died from tickling.
Anything you can think of, it happened.
Ma'am. It's a good life goal, though.
What? Get tickled to death?
Yeah, I mean, like...
What's
yeah, you
get here?
Fucking hit... Okay, would you rather be hit by a bus? Or would you rather be tickled to death?
Bus?
I'll take the tickling.
I would rather die, like, without getting hit or tickled. Thank you. Or, like, I would rather not die.
That's boring as fuck, bro. You want to be remembered as, you know, you just died late in your sleep peacefully, like, boring. No. Tickle me to death.
Okay, then I want an anime girl with a fat ass to sit on me till I die.
See, now, you know, you're a little confused, but you've got the spirit. I like him. Okay. it's better than, it's less boring. You know?
I don't know why, but you're giving me off a vibe who, like, someone who wouldn't, like, laugh or, like, do anything if you were tickled. Are you scared?
That's how
tickles?
I like to come across.
Oh, so, like, in reality.
Well. Who knows? Who knows? Not me. That's for sure.
Okay.
I'd have to be tickled to know, you know. Can't tickle yourself.
Like, if you don't feel anything, how would you fucking die from it? If you wouldn't care about it.
I don't know if I can. Okay, listen. I'm here to experiment. I don't know if I can die by being tickled. Okay. But I'm willing to try.
You're willing to try dying by being tickled.
If that's what it takes, then
Euro
then yeah.
Euro should start look marxing and become Euro.
Euro should start look maxing and become Euro. What does that even? What does look maxing mean?
You don't look max.
What is look max?
I can tell.
What is it?
You gotta start look maxing.
What?
Start
me?
Today. Yeah.
Wait, what does that mean? Wait,
don't worry about it.
What? Explain.
It's not that important, honestly. It's just, you know, silly things. Anyway,
that doesn't
we can
sound
move on.
Like something we should move on from. I'm kind of curious now. Time to
look
mew.
Maxing. It's like it's just when you max your looks.
Aren't I already perfect?
No.
Huh? Okay, I see how it is.
What are you crazy?
What? Alright. I guess he's telling me I'm ugly and that I should...
No, I'm saying no one is perfect, okay? And it's important that we... recognize such things and manage our expectations.
Okay. Divorce? We're not even married yet.
I'm glad you added the yet at the end there.
What?
The yet, you know?
Yet? I mean, because, like, we're yet to say, you know? We're still yet to...
Sorry, no, continue. Go ahead.
Because remember the sub-goal?
Which one?
On my channel! The 40k? The yeah?
Well, what was it?
It was the... Do you not remember?
You'll have to remind me.
I have to remind you.
Yeah.
So it might have been might have been marriage with you.
You want to marry me?
I don't want to marry you, but that was the sub goal, and you agreed to it.
It's kinda weird.
Wanted to. I know.
Well.
Well.
It happens, you know. You did promise the stream, to be fair. Like, where is that, you know?
Wanna do it now?
Oh. I'll get it over the way. Get it out of the way. That's fine.
No. Not now.
I need you to sign a prenup, though.
Prenup?
Yeah.
What's that?
It's like, it just sign it, you know, it's
sign.
Let me find it.
Sign?
Yeah.
Why am I signing?
You just gotta sign the document. It's fine.
Why am I signing?
A prenup.
Debt reduction. Aha!
It's basically like, it means if, in the, I'm sure, extremely unlikely event, we get divorced, you can't take, you know, all of my assets. Yeah, I'm gonna keep everything that I own.
Ah! Do I have a choice to not sign it?
I'm not gonna marry you if you don't sign it.
Shit.
Yeah. It's rough.
You're five steps ahead, huh?
That I am, yep. I would also like to mention in the agreement that while I won't be giving you any of my assets, I will still be wanting a little bit of money in the event of a divorce, but I'm sure that's very unlikely. So honestly, you shouldn't even worry about it. Just sign the document.
My money?
Well, it'd be our money when we were married.
My money! Oh, so your money is my money too.
No.
Do
my
we
money
need a marriage
is my money.
In here?
No, how about you also sign the prenup document for me too?
Well, yeah, we're both gonna sign it. That's how the prenup works. Honestly, you're overcomplicating it. Okay, it's not that advanced. Just sign it and don't worry about it.
I need to talk to my lawyer.
Your lawyer?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Right, well, call them up.
Vital, your debt won't be shared then.
I can work it into the agreement. It's fine.
Why is the agreement on your side?
No, it's a. We both agree on something. It's not on my side. It's a.
You're
the
full
document
of shit
that we sign. I'm not full of shit. It's an agreement. It's a prenup. I don't know what to.
Chad, is he full of shit?
I'm not full. It's a normal thing.
Yes.
I'm not full of shit. Chad's full of shit. Whatever, man.
Don't believe his lies.
I just need the money.
You need the money?
Yeah.
Then just had a Sabaton.
Yeah, but I want to buy a second yacht.
Oh no.
I haven't got the cash for that, so.
What makes you think I got the cash?
I have a hunch. Yeah. I have a hunch. Didn't you do like a fucking 3-month subathon or some bullshit?
How much do you think I made from it?
Probably at least enough for my second yacht.
Wait, how much do yachts cost?
Can't take his money, don't sign it, not us.
The yacht that I got was 2.7 million.
What? I don't have that kind of money!
Oh.
Dude, no, you don't. There are people who legit think I made a million off of my subathon. They actually think I made a million. Dude, I didn't even get half of that. It's like, not even... Bro, that's so funny.
I didn't even earn half $1 million, guys. What's the point, you know?
No, you can't say that someone fucking earned a million when it's not even, like, it's not even a half.
Even like, half a million, honestly. That is horrible. I'm so sorry. That's... honestly.
That's not the fucking point! I'm gonna punch you in the face. Your face looks so punchable right now. Holy I've never seen your face be this punchable.
No, I understand. You know, you're not a millionaire. You're jealous.
I'm jealous of you. You definitely made the fucking million.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Multi-millionaire, not just a millionaire.
Yeah, fucking yachts.
Yep, yachts go with my Kevin Lamborghini.
What do you even do on the yacht?
I don't know. I can't actually drive it. Like, I don't have, like, a boat license.
So I have to pay someone to do it?
Yeah, but I'm not gonna pay someone else to do it, because that seems kind of... Anyway, so
I see.
Oh, well. It's cool that I own it, right?
Why are you driving a boat, Beetle?
Why not? You don't want to drive a boat?
Let Nero do it! He's going to Greece? What's in Greece?
Bro, that'd be a crazy stream. Rent a boat and, like, hook Nero up to it. Find out what happens, you know?
Yeah, I guess you need to actually buy a fucking yacht. Sorry, I can't help you with that.
You are gonna help me with it, because
I did not make millions!
Looking right here, okay, and I found some yachts. This one is £359,000. Could you buy that one for me?
I don't think I have that much.
Fuck.
Okay. Is that the cheapest one?
What were you doing also about that one? Perfect.
What?
Okay, that's fine. I'm sure you can afford something. Maybe it wouldn't be classified as a yacht, right? But it'd be a boat.
Prenup,
you know?
Probably wouldn't be legally binding if it say only Annie has to give up on assets.
Wait, someone said, Fidel, you know that the prenup probably wouldn't be legally binding if it say only Annie has to give up on assets.
I don't give a shit. Okay. You think she's gonna sue me? I'll see her in court. I'm fucking ready, bro. I got an army of lawyers.
How? You got an army of what?
Lawyers. Attorneys.
I thought you said Oilers.
Make sure to give subs to any chat so she can have a bigger yacht than Turtle. Yeah.
Oilers.
They'll help pay for the lawyer costs.
He's trying to scam me and he's already ready.
I'm hungry!
For real though, can you buy me a boat?
No!
Pauper clap.
Please.
Boats are stupid.
What's wrong with a boat? That'd be sick.
Why the fuck you want a boat?
That'd be sick. Come on. You tell me that wouldn't be cool.
What do I get for it?
I will let you ride it.
Are you sure about that?
Well, you're not gonna be able to drive it, right? But I'll let you ride on it. Like,
ride on what?
At least,
excuse me?
The boat.
The boat.
Like, at least, like, twice a year, okay?
At least twice a year.
Yeah, twice a year, you get to use the boat. Not by yourself, because I don't trust you with it, but...
What the example? Dude. Stop. Chad, what do you say?
This is a good deal. Think about the content. You have a boat stream? Bro, that'd be sick. Thank you. Can do an IRL stream. If you're in the middle of the ocean, no one's gonna know where you are, right? Like, it's an IRL stream where you can't get, like, donks, because you'll just be in the middle of the ocean.
True. Mm-hmm. True.
Yeah, that'd be cool, right?
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'll get you a boat.
Let's fucking go. What's my budget?
$5.
$5. Okay. Right. So here's the problem. I know you got more than $5.
Okay, well, someone just gifted me 10 subs, so I guess I get how much did I get from that?
$25.
$25. I have $25. Thank you, Sub Zero Devs.
Oh, wait. You're part of Plus, aren't you?
Yeah.
So you get more than that, I think.
Do I?
Maybe. Maybe. I don't know. It's complicated. We'll call it $25.
And it's hot. $25.
I'll find a $25 boat. Let me have a look.
Chipping in for the boat fund.
Thank you. Appreciate you.
We got $5 more.
Guys, it's a new donation goal.
buy a boat for Vito.
Yeah, we're trying to buy a boat. For Vito. He's always wanted a boat. I think it'd be really cool to finally give him something like a. Like a yacht, you know, he needs it.
Oh shit! Look, this is not for the boat fund. Oh, so
XDX. It's being added to the boat fund anyway.
There's
$5 more
and a prime. Thank you, aging normal. And another prime. Thank you, space bopper.
I found a $3,000 boat.
$3,000 boat. What does it look like?
I'll send you a phone.
I'm honey.
Send me.
What do you think?
Hey Vidal. Definitely don't let Annie know, but you can file for divorce in Dubai without being required to
cool,
let
right?
the other part know about it.
I'm not gonna tell him about it. But, like, what do you even do on that boat? Maybe we should save up more and buy something better.
Okay. Alright. You know what? I like what you're thinking.
A turtle-sized yacht.
You can
is
get
only
some cool boats. Holy!
Who's gonna take care of it when you
this
like
is
when,
for the pirate
when,
fund
when,
to sink the boat?
When you can't even go there.
You can like more you can probably pay like a fee to like keep it somewhere, and they'll like clean it for you. Maybe I don't know.
That's good for 3K. Bro, something gives me anxiety about owning a big thing like that.
Why?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
No, like owning a car or a boat, like big things or like a house.
Yeah.
It's like something is like dragging you mentally. Like, you know, it's like. What? It's too, why are you laughing?
It's too big to own. Like, what the fuck are you saying?
It is too big to own. Like, it's not the same as owning just like a suitcase of things, right? That you can like travel with everywhere. It's like a whole ass fucking boat or like a whole ass fucking car.
Yeah.
Why are you laughing?
It just sounds.
I swear, the things that the British people find funny. Now, some big things are funny to you, huh?
Yeah, that's why I'm always laughing.
Huh.
How is this 12,000 pounds? It's fucking worse. That's a good deal. Honestly, I'm telling you, that boat is a steal. If we don't buy it right now, someone else is gonna.
This one? What does it say? Lampuki on it.
And then boat.
That's the name of the boat.
Lampuki?
Wait, you wanna see the inside?
Sure. Wait, there's inside?
Yeah, yeah. You have to go inside. Look at that shit. Bro, the good times you could have in there, crazy.
The good times, like what? Sniffing cocaine?
You could, you know, I'm not. Your word is not mine, but bro.
What the fuck? Would that be called the SS Corpa or the SS Nuera?
Ooh.
SS Nuera.
What if someone walks by it and recognizes it though, and they're like, "Oh my god, that's the Nuera boat."
Well, we literally showed that boat on stream, so they would do that anyway.
Oh, you're saying we can't buy it because we showed on
stream? But then you said that if you're in the ocean, nobody's gonna see you there or dox you or.
Yeah, yeah. While you're out there, but you have to like park it somewhere.
Yeah, true.
Do you think if I got like a big enough boat, I could like stream from the middle of the ocean?
What about the internet connection?
Bro, we got satellite internet these days, man. We're fucking advanced.
You're gonna buy a satellite to attach to the boat?
No, you don't need to buy a...
a Starlink?
Buy a satellite to attach to the boat, is that what you just told me?
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, I'm gonna fucking buy a satellite and strap it to the boat. That'll get me into that. Motherfucker, just buy a fucking antenna.
Ah, the antenna is the word.
Yeah, the satellite goes in space. Not on the boat.
I mean, if you buy your own satellite, that can also, like, help, right?
I can just use Starlink, it's okay. I don't need my own satellite tracking me.
Neuralink.
Neuralink? That'd be pretty sick.
Neuralink. Sorry, I kind of forgot that satellite goes into the sky.
Yeah, no, they do indeed go in space. That's true.
Neuralink.
It's a four-stroke engine.
Four-stroke?
Yes. Is that good enough for you?
I know nothing about it, so...
Okay. It's made of fiberglass. Fiberglass. High tech. What was that? Wow. What? Why'd you say that?
Wow.
What?
That's like, wow.
Oh, like, wow, yeah. Yeah, no, so. Yeah, sorry, it was just out of nowhere. It was a little confusing. Anyway, point is, 5 horsepower, it'll be good.
Dumbass.
Alright.
Horsepower?
Yeah, 5. 5 entire horsepowers.
Boats have horsepower, but there's no horses.
Cars have horsepower. But and there are no...
Are the horses hiding in cars?
Yeah. Yeah, there are. Yeah.
In
the back. It's like, they got like tiny little horses. They run on the little treadmills and that powers the engine.
Isn't that animal cruelty?
No, they like it.
How do you know?
They enjoy running.
Okay.
You never seen a small horse?
I've seen...
They fucking love running.
A beetle horse.
What?
Someone turn beetle into a horse.
No.
We're gonna have a whole ass zoo.
No. The squid beetle, horse beetle. I don't wanna be a horse.
You don't wanna be a horse? Well, too bad.
I don't wanna be.
A pony! Oh my god, a pony beetle.
Why must I suffer? Why are you laughing?
One second.
What am I? Please don't modify that to be green.
What are you talking about?
Okay, that's all good. You're right.
Well, what are you talking about if you don't?
Saying I don't want to be a horse.
You sure about that?
I sure hope no one turns me into a horse.
Okay. I'll respect your wish. And not turn you into a horse.
Or a pony. Or any other similar creature.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Meow.
Meow.
What are you doing then?
You know, drawing Neuro.
Doesn't look like Neuro to me. Unless Neuro is getting a new model I didn't know about.
I'm just taking a break from drawing Neuro.
Oh.
I'm drawing my personal project.
Your personal project?
Yeah.
Wow. It's really cool.
You like it?
No.
Why?
Why?
Yeah.
It's ugly.
What? Okay, this is giving me PTSD to high school or middle school when my teacher called my drawing ugly. What is
when
wrong with you?
When you used to draw My Little Pony art in high school and your teacher would...
What? No, I didn't.
...would call you a loser.
No, I'm not drawing My Little Pony, what?
Right.
I'm just,
What did you draw if it wasn't My Little Pony?
I was drawing my OCs and stuff.
Your OCs?
Yeah.
Like fairy OCs?
No, just OCs.
I don't know, they look pretty furry to me.
Chad, what do you think about my OC art? Why are you sighing? Hello?
What do you think I'm sighing?
You're just a hater.
I'm a hater, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm open about that.
Yeah. And, you know, that's negative energy. You shouldn't be doing that.
Oh, the negative energy is messing with your vibes?
Yeah, and,
Oh, I'm sorry.
My inspiration.
Oh, your inspiration?
Yeah,
I really don't care.
You don't?
No.
You don't care about me? And my inspiration?
Not if it's anything to do with what I'm looking at.
That's kind of mean.
I don't think so.
I think it is kind of mean.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, there's no way. The femboy socks as well?
These are just to keep the legs warm.
Oh, leg warmers? Yeah, no, you're right.
Yeah.
That's one thing we can agree on.
Yeah.
Great.
You like it?
No.
Why?
Why do you think?
It's the... Dude, this is the best art I've ever done in my life! I'm actually proud of it. I might, like, sell merch of it or something.
I'd sue you.
Why? This is my OC! This is my OC, motherfucker! This is my OC! Yeah! What are you gonna do, huh? Wait, you gonna copy strike me? Yeah? Yeah?
Then fucking do it! Doesn't that literally prove that
this is literally you then?
No.
So you're agreeing that this is you?
No, this is a... This is a sick and twisted interpretation
of what?
Of my likeness.
Is it?
Yeah.
I don't see any similarities except the socks. Did you copyright the socks?
Whatever, man. Whatever. I'll see you in court.
Jeff, what do you think?
Pony Tutel is beautiful and protected from copyright by being a parody.
Pony Tutel is beautiful and protected from copyright by being a parody. Someone said. Oh, what should the cutie mark be? John.
The what?
The cutie mark. I guess like a purple heart.
What is a cutie mark?
Cutie mark is like the thing they have on their ass. Like on the side of their ass. Nurasama?
Nuero? Is this My Little Pony lore? do you know the My Little Pony lore?
No.
How the fuck do you know about the fucking cutie marks then?
I'm just a friend told me about it.
A fan told you about it, right? Yeah. I knew it. I fucking knew
God,
it.
God, this is so ugly.
Yeah, no shit. Why?
I need to adjust the thing so it looks better.
My ass isn't big enough.
Yeah, your ass is kind of flat.
Yeah. Please, can you make that more accurate?
Yeah. You want me to make it more accurate? Okay, I got you.
Yeah, by making the ass bigger, yeah.
Yeah, okay. I got you, my friend.
Thank you. Okay, alright. So I don't... That's not really what I would consider to be. It's like I got a fucking tumor. This looks more like a fucking mosquito.
Yeah, kind of fits you.
Really? Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, now it's actually... Yeah.
So would you rather have this instead?
I'd rather have neither. Is that an option? Can I have neither?
No. God, this is so funny.
You have problems.
More accurate tutel.
Not law accurate. This is blasphemy.
The suitcase. Sorry, I forgot it. There you go. And the little necktie. Yeah. Oh. This is cute. Look at him. Yeah.
Great.
Holy. Can't wait for Nuero to make fan art of that. Nuero? We need eyelash, please? No, but he... Wait, my chat is bugged. My chat is not scrolled. Oh my god, my chat is going crazy. Guys, he broke my chat! Why do you want the eyelash?
Annie, I have eyelashes.
You have eyelashes?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, thank you for telling me. I added them just now. Oh, yeah, and the blush too. I forgot.
Right. Well, I don't know about the blush.
You do have a blush.
How do you know?
Because... I know. I've seen your model. I'm very good with details.
Very good with details, okay.
Ta-da! Who wants to buy this OC? What do you think, Vito?
It's disgusting.
Hater.
Yeah, but yeah, no, I know.
Think of it that way. We sell this to the highest bidder and then we buy a boat with that money.
Ooh, okay. Hold on. Sorry.
Apologize to me.
How much can you get for this? How much can you get for this?
Okay, chat your bids.
If I can get a bow with it, then like, you know, I'm a different story.
One Bitcoin.
Ooh.
Isn't Bitcoin, dude? One Bitcoin is like what, $25,000 now?
Nah, bro, we're going through the roof these days, man.
We can get 10 boats with that.
You could get a lot of boats with that.
2 bitcoins? Okay, someone's getting 2 bitcoins for that.
2 bitcoins?
Yeah. Real. 700
euros. 700
euros? 64 Minecraft diamonds.
That's pretty good, actually.
Wait, one Bitcoin is $61,000? What? Wait, what? No way.
Yeah, Bitcoin is worth a lot.
Wait, since when? I thought it was like 20k. Wait, what? Wasn't it like 50-something a few days ago?
It has been going up a lot recently, but...
What the fuck? Guys, yeah. Buy Bitcoin.
No, stop. Don't do that. Guys, buy Bitcoin.
Don't buy Bitcoin. Oh my god. I'm gonna keep this here as a reminder of how beautiful this is.
Right.
Yeah. Yep. So, do you agree?
No. Unless it gets me a boat, I don't agree.
It will get you a boat.
You're fucking better. Yeah.
Yeah. You're cutting your nails.
Oh, no, I'm playing with a magnet.
Oh. I thought you've been cutting your nails this whole time.
No, I have a magnet and a screwdriver. Can I?
What is the screwdriver for?
Screws. The fuck do you think it's for?
What are you screwing?
What am I screwing?
Yeah.
I think this one might be for Neurodog.
Neurodog?
Yeah.
Is she alive?
Not as we speak, no.
Chat, she's fucking dead.
Yeah. I hope you don't mind.
Ask chat about it.
They don't mind.
They're
cool like that.
I I don't think that's the response I'm getting.
No, that cool like that, man. It's fine.
So Evil is the only daughter now?
Well, no, they're... Well, they're both just sleeping.
Oh.
Oh, that's a good point, actually. I forgot to shut her down.
She's still there! She was there the whole time! All alone, talking to herself? I can't believe it.
Sometimes.
I can't believe it. Bam, bam. Bam, bam.
There we go. Dead.
Wait!
Great.
Wait, that was supposed to be a straw.
That's not a straw, I don't know how to tell you this.
What color should I make it?
What? What did you just say?
What color should I make it? The straw. Okay, not red?
Not red, no. Don't do red.
Why not?
Gray? Gray, maybe?
Why not red?
I mean, maybe you could do red. I don't know.
No. I think this is fine. Pink and white striped. Wait, Beetle, have you played Terraria?
Ever?
Yeah. Do you like that game?
No.
No?
What? No, I never got into it. It's not that I think it's a bad game or anything. I just never got into it myself.
Oh, so you never finished it?
Yeah, I didn't get very far in it. I've tried it a couple times. I don't know. I didn't have that much fun. That's on me though. I know there's a lot of people enjoy that game and it's.
What if I play it with you? Would you play it with me? Remember when we were like looking for a game to play together?
No, I don't.
I'm hungry.
What? You don't?
No, I don't. But what? I mean, I would be down to try it, but I don't think I'd be able to. I don't know. I never enjoyed it that much.
What games do you enjoy? PUBG?
I have not played PUBG in a very long time.
The PUBG days! Feels strong, man. No, he already played It Takes Two.
You asked me that? I mean, you must have, right?
I asked you.
Yeah. That would have been a good one, but...
Yeah. Fanboy Simulator, Aaron?
I haven't played Fanboy Simulator.
Is there a game like that?
Probably, I don't know.
Probably. Thought you would know.
Why would I know? I don't need a simulator.
True. Stardew is kind of schnoozer. I love Terraria.
I never got really into Stardew either. I don't know.
Bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam. So there was that one stream when you listened to Terraria music, but you didn't even play the game that much.
Why? I still know Terraria music. I'm not allowed to enjoy it if I'm playing.
Yeah,
the game.
Yeah, you're not. No,
making Terraria soundtrack.
Yeah, okay. You're not. Power Wash Simulator, bro. Why?
I played that game before.
Yeah, I've done it too, but it's like just a waste of time.
Fair enough. Yeah, I don't really game that much these days.
You don't?
No. I did play Baldur's Gate 3 though. That was good.
I haven't played that.
It's a very good game.
Did you play it with someone?
Yes.
Why did that take you so long to respond? What?
I was deep in thought.
What was that?
I was deep in thought. Yeah.
Zero latency.
I don't remember. I had to sacrifice my own latency for Nero. You know how it is.
Holy, talking to AI.
Yeah.
Played with Camilla?
No, I did not.
What are they saying now?
I don't know.
Man, Terraria would be so fun.
I'll try it.
Okay, on Steam?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, then we can do it someday then.
Sure, I'm down to try.
Let's go!
I'm just warning you there. Huh? I never got into it before, so I don't know if I'll... if I know.
We should play Master Mode or something.
Master mode?
Expert mode? Master or expert?
I'm hungry!
Which one is harder?
I don't fucking know.
Calamity master mode? Yeah! Arm explode.
That's so funny. I got the joke. It's, yeah.
What?
What?
What? You got the joke? Yeah?
I've never fucking played the game in my life. I don't even own the game, bro.
Also, yeah. I already asked Vito, but Chad, what do you think? Like, I feel like I want an evil Neura model. I want to keep just this pin on her jacket. I was thinking what to do with these pins. Like, do I keep them all, or do I remove all of them and keep the turtle too? Just the turtle. Or, like, just the... I don't know.
The drone one might be kind of fitting, you know.
The drone one? You like the drone? Well, a lot of people don't know what this is! That's so funny!
Which one?
The drone. Yeah, they don't know what it is. They can't tell what that is.
Oh, you mean like they're unable to identify the object?
Yeah.
Right. Well, there's not much I can do about them.
But I just feel like just the drone would be like too boring.
Okay. We could do the drone and the turtle, maybe.
Drone and the turtle? Looks kinda empty.
Well, you're just saying you wanted to remove them. If it looks empty, you can add your star back or something.
Yeah, I don't know. What do you guys think? This is not for evil. These are Neuro's pins, because...
Oh, wait, this is Neuro?
Yeah, these are for Neuro. This one is for evil. I'm thinking. I don't know if I want to add the other ones. We'll see.
Right. I see what you're saying now. I was suggesting the drone for evil.
For evil? No. Ah! Them have, like, them share the pins?
Maybe, I don't know.
Bleh.
Oh, I have a meeting in half an hour.
Oh, you do?
My bad. Yeah, I need to shower as well.
Okay, go have a shower then.
Okay.
I'll babysit the chat.
Okay, good, good. We gotta do two streams now. We gotta do the VR drawing stream.
Yeah.
And the Tari one.
The one?
Tari one.
Yeah, and the marriage. Mm.
Club established that. Anyway, oh, what did you think of the karaoke?
Yeah, it was great. I love the little when she's announcing the song. It was cool.
Awesome.
Maybe okay. You should make her say schizo stuff next time when she does that.
What? Oh, that. Okay, well, noted. Thanks.
Thank you for coming. Have a good shower. Stinky.
Thank you. See you later.
Bye. He's gone! He hates me. It's over. Vito out. Vidal out. So Chad, what do you think on keeping all of the pins? I honestly don't know. It looks very cute with the pins. Either I make them smaller so it doesn't look too... Okay. Let me show you the old model. Where the fuck is it? The old model? Like, they look way too big. And it looks... I don't know, like... Cluttered? A little bit? Like, I like the idea of pins. I don't want to remove them. It's just that on this one, they look kinda too close to each other and shit. Pizza pin? Wait, a lot of people are saying pizza pin. You want a pizza pin? What, on Evil Nero? Yeah, I made them smaller already on this version. I could make them even smaller or just keep it like this. Pizza? Pizza pin? Just evil? I guess I could maybe replace this one. The os... Oshu? Os... One with a pizza. Oh shoot. Pizza. This is not final colors, I'm just sketching it. Oh shoot. It feels nice to call someone while I'm streaming and just talk while I'm drawing.
I already made a fan art of the pizza badge and wrote a book about its lore relevance. Thanks, Annie.
My fucking god. Pasta.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, thank you, Gizmo Draw and Spicy and Hoodie Flare, the resubs.
Annie is such a silly goose. Amonch, I love you, Annie. I wish you were live at this time more often, lovers.
I'm sorry, it's like 7 a.m. for me, and
it has to be pineapple pizza.
Like, I could... Like, you know, in ideal world, I do want to wake up early. Like, in my life. Because it feels nice. It feels nice to have the sunlight. And it feels like the day goes on for so long when you wake up early. But it's just that I've never streamed. I don't know if I would want to wake up and stream right away. I mean, that's what I did today, and I don't feel terrible. I